In 3, 2, 1, go!
50 and 98 making its way under the low bar, as is 1262. 401 seems to have found its way over the ramparts, while 50 and 98 made a high goal shot. It looks like 401 has fallen backwards and is tipped over. .1598 making its way under the low bar once again. .1599 making its way across the rock wall, but they're having a bit of trouble. .1262 got under the low bar with ease. 1262 seems to be lining up a shot into the low goal, but it bounced back. 1599 now lining up at the high goal. .1598 is trying to make its way across the rock wall, but it's proven a little bit difficult. .1262 is aiming to go over the Cheval de Frise. .1599 lining up a high goal shot. Ooh, but it's a bit to the left. There are just over 30 seconds left in this match. Looks like 1598 and 384 are going to be working together to get over the Sally Port. 1599 seems to be lining up at the Cheval de Frise. And it looks like 384 is going to get through the Sally Port. 1262 on the batter of the Red Tower. And that's the end of the match. Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. If you bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say that you run low, 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 say that you run low. And qualification match 43 goes to the Red Alliance by only 1 point, 52-51. No breaches on either side, so it's 2 rank points for the